Beforehand, I will confess you before my Father who is in heaven. But if you deny me beforehand, I will deny you before my Father who is in heaven. We are to take a stand, and that if you Christians are truly born again, we need to get out there and witness for your feet on the internet, going on YouTube, or some other site, or out and about in the grocery store. We need to take this stand because the time is of the essence. That lady that spoke out last night, after the president signed the bill, she did the right thing. She's being persecuted because she spoke out, and she is right. We stand, we fight, we fall, and she was only exercising her First Amendment right. And I think that was wrong that they took her first right to bow. She needs to take a stand for her First Amendment right. That is not my mom, she could do for all the rest. But anyway, so we take a stand for Jesus, and today there's California earthquake drill at 10:17 a.m. Drop in Old Vaughn. Come on, good day, Margaret.